Well, we're coming up on Blake Brothers in this other tent. I'm gonna go in and attempt to show you some more, and if we can, we'll see some of our folks like Steve Nalty Knives, if he's here. KRAZ-TV, keep watching. Well, nobody's there. It's all being covered. Flat Earth is over there. If you remember, we had a little show of him. So we'll see what happens. Bye. Well, here's someone I'd like to see. Russian lab-created diamonds. Artificial synthetics, but real. They're not artificial. They're synthetic natural. I don't know what that means. I'll be right back. I see some lamps without shades. Remember, we showed these folks last year also. So from Kino Park, it's lamps. Well, here he is, Steve Nalty Knives, a cut above the rest. He's not here right now. I see the chair and somebody's put something there. So we'll wander around. If he's here, he'll be happy to see us as we him. From Kino and Nalty Knives, Doc Martin, KRAZ-TV. Well, this is what it's all about. The show guide. Been wanting a couple. I'm going to take these. I've already got the metaphysical guide. And we're going to go in the lapidary tent, see what's going on. KRAZ-TV. Well, in the lapidary tent, one of the signs says, about lapidary. Authorized Crystal Light Corporation dealer. Let's go in and see what happens. ChrisRocks.com, aka Custom Creations. She gave us permission. And look at here. Large diamond, $7 wholesale. There's the horse in the window. No. Are you the artist?
I am.
She is? Okay, we'll come back and talk with you later.
Okay, thank you.
I hear a little baby over there.
Oh, yeah. She's supposed to be quiet, Dixie.
Oh, let her.
Dixie.
I'll see you in a minute. Bye. I tell you what, this was a red diamond. Brilliant cut. It would be worth $100 million. But I'm going to get out of the way so I don't get run over. And look at my gem I got at Chris Rocks. Gorgeous, huh? Beautiful. KRAZ-TV. Well, we're passing by the food court here, but I wanted to stop, but they're not open yet. Is the CRS Grippers. That's right. They were a featured vendor last year, and his wife had a nice collection of jewelry in a line that she's putting out. So we'll come back when they're there and take some pictures. See you, Doc Martin, for KRAZ-TV here at the four-headed Buddha site. Lots of raw and rough, ready for cutting. Boxes, barrels, reams, and pallets. Thick as you can walk through these tents. I'm going to go see what else. I'm going to go to the jade guy. See you in a minute, KRAZ-TV. Well, Doc Martin down here at the shows, the jade guy is not here yet. But he is set up, so I'll be back in the next few days and we'll really get to talk to people. Saturday is the opening day. I'll see you later. This is our parting shot. Goodbye. Even the little starlings came from somewhere. Little starlings. I'll see ya. They're hungry. I do have popcorn.